Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me. I have a Citroen 1600 TDI with 105 horses and it has been idling for 2 days at only 1000 revolutions per minute start the engine, and today when I stop the car, when I get home, it goes to 800 revolutions per minute and asks, can it be normal that it goes up that little? Let's see, this is completely normal. Not only in these TDI engines, this happens in the vast majority of modern vehicles, which have the DPF, diesel particulate filter. It precisely raises those revolutions because the computer is cleaning the DPF, doing a DPF regeneration, and injects some diesel. So, for that reason it causes the revolutions to rise from 800, which are the usual ones, to 1000, but I already say, that there is no need to worry, because this is done by the vast majority of vehicles, to do the DPF regeneration. Once it has already done the regeneration, return to be going from those 1000 revolutions per minute, to 800 revolutions per minute, which are the usual ones, as I say, there is no reason to worry. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.